The aim of the today's experiment is to conduct the performance test on a centrifugal pump. Because what centrifugal pump does is it pumps water from a lower head to a higher head. So now, before starting the experiment, we have to prime this pump. We have to fill this prime in a cup. So we'll fill it. And after filling the prime cup, we have to check whether the water is clean or not before pumping. And the discharge valve is open completely. And now we switch on the motor. Here the speed is increased incrementally, slowly, until we set an RPM of 1400. So we are conducting a performance test for constant speed. So here are the gauges. This is pressure gauge, that is gauge pressure, which is measured in kg per centimeter square. And this is vacuum pressure, which is measured in millimeter of Hg. So the initial values of these readings are taken. So here it shows 0.2. So each division is 0.2. So it's almost 0.3. And the vacuum pressure is showing as 40 mm of Hg.
Now you can buy it for the top watch. Where is the top watch?
And this is the energy meter. So we are measuring 5 impulses. So this blinking, we have to measure for 5 times. So it's measuring in 5 impulses per kilowatt hour. And we are starting the stopwatch.
For 5 impulses, what is the time taken?
So this is the time taken for 5 impulses.
6.33 seconds. Head on 6.33 seconds. 37. Now you collect the what?
So now we have to measure the flow rate.
Flow rate,
so
yeah.
Now, so to measure the flow rate, we are actually studying. So here is the scale. So after we close this valve, the water starts rising here.
Just flow up, Madhish. It's going too fast.
So here we are measuring for 10 centimeters cube rise in water, how much time has taken? 4.40 seconds.
So here we note down the values for the trial valve. One is pressure gauge reading, the vacuum pressure gauge reading. For 5 impulse, what is the time taken? Even for to calculate active discharge, what is the time taken for 10 centimeter rise of water? Again, thank you very much, India. Thank you for
that. Thank you.